got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. That in front of you is Mount Washington. The snow is off, so that means Kevin will be in the river soon. The rivers will start warming up. But I brought you here on this video to get your input and some feedback for a situation that I ran across, was presented to me this morning. There's a single father that I know whose daughter is 15, straight A student, good girl, who was promised a job after a week or two of trying to confirm the start date and no response from the intended employer. She anyway showed up for her first day of work, as she was told the last conversation. She was then told that the job was no longer hers, that an old employee was coming back to work, and I was instantly pissed off. The dad is very pissed off too. So I have his statement of the facts, but then after he thought about it, it is his little girl. The establishment has a daughter that is a friend of hers, and he's worried about repercussions when it comes to school or teasing or otherwise. And my opinion is that first of all, the establishment should be identified and boycotted, and they should also pay restitution to the girl, a couple $100 or something to get her by until she finds another job, which being a straight A student shouldn't be real hard for her here in the Valley, at least a summer job. The second thing is, being a young girl and being violated in any way, I want to encourage her to stand up and speak. I do have the father's statement, and again, I'd like your input so that he can see what the right thing to do is. He wanted to go there. He's very, very upset. He wants to defend his daughter, but he has the level of respect for her to wait and see what she says. I think we'd both like to know what you say. Much love. Many thanks. Leave your comments below so that the father can see what you think he should do in this situation.
And you've got to put